We'll be chatting in Vietnamese and you can out the Zoom already.
Yeah.
So, yeah, thanks for coming in. I'm so glad I can introduce both of you to both of you. Yeah. I think you all speak a little bit in your language or whatever first for
just... We'll be chatting in Vietnamese and you can out the Zoom already.
Yeah. So hello. Yeah, hello, my name is Mai. Yeah. Hello, Jenny.
Hello chị, em Giang ở Hà Nội.
Ok, chào Giang. Mình là Mai, hai đứa Giang Mai.
chị đang ở Đà Nẵng à?
Ừ, đúng rồi, chị đang ở Đà Nẵng.
Nhưng mà chị ở người ngoài này đúng
không? Ừ, chị thực ra là chị người Nghệ An, nhưng mà chị học làm một thời gian ở Hà Nội.
Yeah. Finally another Vietnamese in the international meetings. I'm no longer the only one.
Oh, so you have been the only one in that group, and then now I'm the second one. Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's very good to have like Vietnamese that can do such a great job in English, because I can't speak Vietnamese, right? So I start seeing that there is a lot of possibility of like friendship, business, and stuff like that. Just for the network, knowing that, you know, through a Singaporean, I match two wonderful people together. I feel good. And I don't have to be involved in many things that you guys decided to do socially or professionally. I just want to know that both of you are doing great in what you choose to do and love to do. And both of you can use your English among Vietnamese, and then use your Vietnamese to share with those people that are less fluent in English. So yeah. I think that's a good kind of like get together. Yeah.